I think this is the most important question that's bothering the youth today, and it's not only our nation but across the world. Everyone's wondering how to stop hair fall. Do you have some solution to this, Sadhguru? I think a lot of us would sleep better. So many of them.
People tell me this hair care products or the amount of money spent on hair care products on the planet is much bigger than what's spent on education.
Whoa! See how much we are concerned about our hair.
See, I think you must learn from this tree. See how it's growing its hair.
It's lucky that it's growing, for us it's falling.
I think my effort is to shift their focus from their hair to their head.
Okay, so we still don't have a solution for hair fall. Right now it's about the head.
Well, if you keep the head cool, the hair may not fall.
May not.
Well, generally not.
Okay. Why did your hair fall?
Oh, because my hair, because for years, for almost 8 years or so, I wore badly designed helmets.
Oh, you're a biker, okay.
Literally 18-20 hours, I was in a helmet, and helmets were not well designed, they were sitting here on the top. They should be holding here, but they were sitting on the top. And I've never cared about my hair.
It doesn't bother you.
There's no hair care. If it's gone, life becomes so much simpler. You don't even have to carry a comb with you. Right now, I don't have a mirror with me, but I don't even need a comb if the hair goes off, no problem at all. Sometimes I'm searching for a rubber band, so all those problems will go away. I have no issue.
You have hair fall, relax.
As long as you've got a head, working head. As long as you have a working head, why are you concerned about the hair?
I'm an actor, so I'm concerned mostly people for…
See, if you lose your hair, you can wear whatever kind of wig you want.
No.